In 2009, I had a temporal lobe seizure in front of all my army buddies while stationed in Italy. It was a rare case of being trapped in between consciousness and unconsciousness at the same time. The experience was bizarre from the outside and cataclysmic from the inside. I never could figure out how to describe my experience. So I call it the unraveling.